Are you sure we followed the right card? Because this is just a random shed in the middle of the prairie.
I hope you realize you just scared Lil Pump to his actual literal death, and on top of that, what the hell are you doing to Bobinflobo's corpse?
Well, I thought it was only fair that after Bobinflobo died, his number one fan took over the wheel. That would be me, of course. And what better way to become Bobinflobo than literally, physically become Bobinflobo? Personally, I think it's a good idea, and I hope that you do too.
So you're telling me that you took Bobin's head and grafted it onto your own face so you could steal his identity? How do you see nothing wrong with that?
Where's the rest of my face? Oh god, it doesn't matter, I gotta get out of here.
Don't think you're getting away with this, you scum. Lil Pump, where are you? We need to bring justice to Bobinflobo. Don't leave me here to burn. Please. Can anybody hear me? I'm begging you, please, don't leave me to die.